reptile. Follow me, please. medical facility in Seegson Synthetics.
I can see activity on terminals on the top levels of Seegson Synthetics. Rip, I'm not sure I can do this.
Ricardo, I need you to focus. You're in charge now.
In charge? In charge of what? A room full of dead people? This is fucked up!
Focus, Ricardo. If Samuels can talk to Apollo, he can get the androids to stand down. Then this'll all be over.
It's Ransom. I just got your query. Yes, I have been in our transmission relay archive, and I've done some decrypting. I'm looking for crew logs that passed through Sevastopol a while ago. I know you're concerned, but it's ancient history. It's just some stuff I need to know. A routine company transmission packet sent from the edge of Thetis before a ship started its trip home. Nothing that's gonna break anything.
Ripley's asked me to lie a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the Nostromo in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due, park her out. Ripley's asked me to lie a report on what happened to the umbilicus when we looked onto the refinery. I'll tell you what happened. Me and Brett were holding the place together with our bare hands. You'd think means with tons of oil would get someone from the front deck. Someone on a full share down here with us. You know, checking up on the stuff we need. You want to get out of the system on schedule next time, you put the Nostromo in dry dock for a month. You wait till we're done with it. You pay what we're due, park her out.
security alert firing off in the labs nearby. Elevators are out. Looks like the seeds and synthetics aren't taking kindly to a wailing Utani model snooping around.
So how do I get up?
You have to climb. There's a service vent through to the elevator shaft around there somewhere.
Thank you.
Ricardo, I'm here. Looks like the place synthetics go to die.
Seegson Executive Ransom speaking. I just woke up to find a working Joe in my suite, and when I asked what the hell it was doing, it lunged for me. I had to leave my own fucking apartment. Send your best technicians to Apollo Corps and find out what the hell is going on. Now! Get those things under control. I want a full report ASAP.
Containment hazard level, Omega, Seegson. Tomorrow, come with me, please. Thank you.
must have access to Apollo. Open the tower transit immediately.
Apollo transit reserved for Seegson executives and synthetics only.
Right, then I'll have to find a way to talk to Apollo directly.
Fire containment hazard level Omega. All permissions rescinded.
I don't have time for this.
You do not have an appointment.
Yeah.
Every one of these things had a key card.
Utani synthetic registered. Attempted unauthorized access.
Functioning. Great.
What was that, Ripley?
Nothing. Just more shit on this station. Fucking hell. The usual.
spreading in Android processing. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an Android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshals, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this. We've got a situation. There's white on red casualties on station. I've just had an android report to the APTC with head trauma. But he's covered in blood. Human blood. I've alerted the marshal, put my secretary someplace safe, and right now, I'm headed for the transit. I'm gonna get a working Joe to consult Apollo. Maybe it knows who the hell is to blame for this.
Ripley, good to see you alive. Apollo's security perimeter has been built so that only Seegson Synthetics can interact with it. Listen to me. I'm going to have to do something rather drastic if I hope to connect with Apollo.
Samuels, that's too dangerous.
Yes, far too dangerous. Wish me luck.
Samuels, don't! Ricardo, if you're there, pick up.
I'm here, sorry.
Samuels is gone.
Shit.
He opened Apollo Transit for me. I'm gonna go straight there. I'll get Apollo to lift the lockdown.
I just found something here. An interview tape. You need to hear it.
Play it, Ricardo.
And I'm looking to get out of this fucking cell. Maybe we can do a deal.
Maybe. This is being recorded. You understand?
I saw. Red lights on.
I want data. the location of the planetoid where you found the derelict. All data you have on the origin of that organism.
I can give you that. And a way off this station. You just have to let me out.
I can probably agree to those terms.
Apollo, private
what the
traffic.
Fuck?
Taylor, get me out of the cell right now! Get me out!
I heard it. You've got to be shitting me.
Place firearms on security conveyor.
I'll bet.
Apollo's core access elevator offline. Primary Apollo systems inaccessible.
Ricardo, the way in's blocked off.
schematics they use for the Sevastopol sales tour should be nearby. See if there's a back door.
Okay, let's see. There's a power conduit that links to the Apollo core. I can use that.
You think you'll fit?
Turn off the electrics, take some deep breaths, squeeze. Easy.
I'm not coming up there to pull you out if you get stuck. Huddling up to a live conduit is gonna hurt though, right?
I'll have to power it down first.